What up, what up? It's your boy Jay-Z, and you're joining me on my first European trip. Holla.
This is MTV Diary right here, right?
If you were there, relive it with me. If you wasn't, check this one out. You just feel excitement in the building. You don't really hear one thing. It's just noise. It's just excitement. You hear the, like it's like a swell, like a, I don't know how to explain it, but you could just feel the excitement in the building. You wouldn't think I was going on stage. You'd just be drinking tea or something, or eating and just talking regularly. Like, oh, showtime. And in the States, we like jaded. We get to see a lot of concerts. You know, everyone's from over there, so everyone's there. You get to see them in the supermarket even. You know what I'm saying? Over here, the appreciation for you just being there is crazy.
Niggas better get it right. Bitches better get it right. Why?
A lot of places, they don't know English. For them to know, sing the whole song is just amazing to me.
Big fans, big G's.
It's a wonderful show. It's nonstop. It just rolls for the most part.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for this talent show. It's Jamaica's own. Jamaica's
man. What's up, Amsterdam? What's up, London? Hey, Stitta is up. For Shizzle, my Nizzle used to dribble down in VA.
Hey,
it's almost like a school over here. Like, it's a one, it's a hunger to, you know about the culture that, you know, it hasn't existed in hip hop since way early 80s, you know what I'm saying? It's refreshing.
I see,
got the whole industry mad at me,
I said,
I try to hit every word and just give it like precise. I just want to be precise on stage and, you know, say the lyrics just like the album. That's my main focus right there, to try to get it as close to the album, as close to the real thing as possible.
Say no more.
It's hard when you ain't lived, like for a lot of artists who ain't really lived life. They ain't been through the things they talk about, or they not going further. You know what I'm saying? Like, the places I've seen, I got another 4 albums. And the places I've been, I got like 8 albums ready, you know what I'm saying? In me, you know what I'm saying?
It gets better, more than another round.
Integrity in the music always. I don't compromise the art for nothing. I got Beans and Bleak here with me. Memphis Bleak is a guy who was on my first album. He used to live in the same building as me in Marcy Projects.
Everywhere you go, everybody act the same. Everybody show you love, they treat you, greet you for being in their town or in their country, in their city. So, I love it.
Beans is a guy who I feel is going to be a legend in his game. Like he has in a talent that you don't teach.
Blueprint 2 tour, first spot we went to is right here. Let me see if I can find it. Munich.
Right here.
Right here.
Yeah.
Boom.
Then we, after that, we went to Milan.
Zurich.
1, 2, 3! Fuck with me!
Move all the way up this road, all the way through there, and we wound up here in Berlin. Then after Cologne, went to the best place in the world, Amsterdam.
In New York, you go to a marijuana shop, you likely to go to jail coming out if you ain't careful. So to go out in Amsterdam and go in the marijuana shop and it's legal and you just sit there all day and smoke, man, I'm thinking about getting an apartment out there.
We got Tata, Fiha, Cynthia the cook.
My name is Cynthia and I cook for Jay.
She's no stopping, huh?
And he's the only person I do this for because I love and adore him. I think he's fabulous. I think he's talented and I like talent.
Cynthia, she makes everything. That's the beauty about her.
Just eat it. Just eat it.
He's an Irish woman who can make fried chicken or make bougiest food, you know, bougie bouge mash. She can make that.
He loves seafood, he loves shellfish, he loves shrimp, big shrimp, he loves lobster. I just made him skate, which he loves. He doesn't like things that are really heavy. He likes a little spicy, not too spicy. He's a classy palate. And he loves his grape juice. And he loves strawberries, strawberry shortcake, and he loves apple pie. The only time he has a problem is if it's too spicy. Then he goes, it's too spicy. And then I say, tough. No, I don't know, no.
We got my boy Greg, he's a trainer. We got my boy KJ Sampson, the biggest, hugest bodyguard ever in the whole world. Randy Bozzelli, we can't do nothing without him. Matter of fact, we're going to put Randy first and then everybody else.
My name is Randy Bozzelli, and I'm the tour manager for the Blueprint Tour here in Europe. An hour before the show starts, when we get there, which is about that, I make sure that he's settled in and he has his needs are met, you know, for him to prepare to get ready to the show. He's usually having some dinner, kind of getting his head right, making sure he's ready to do what he does. And then I check in with my production manager and everyone else there to make sure technically that we're all going to be ready to play the show that we want to play that night. He's very open to hearing ideas and wants to hear them, and if he likes it, we do it. If he doesn't, we don't, and we move on and we try something else.
Turn my music high, 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 yeah!
You don't know what you're doing.
Yes, yeah, I'm from the...
I think Jay is always growing, A, as a person, and B, as, you know, as an artist, and I think you see that in his output of work and what he's putting forth. From my standpoint, you know, he's the best. He's, you know, he's it.
Thank you.
He's a great person to work with. He treats everybody with respect, and that's really important.
And I hope I ain't leaving nobody out.
Nigga, Niggas! I came into this motherfucker 100 grand strong.
It's like we turn into a rock group when we on stage, yeah. When you don't know. We ain't even rappers no more, we a rock man.
I got young fucks kicking at me, young rappers kicking at me. My nigga Big predicted this shit exactly.
I've been on the road my whole life. Like, the road in my house is like 50-50, so I don't really get homesick.
Tour bus is this big.
Yeah, it's just like about 8-9 of us on the bus, but then you have the chef, and then the other, the helper chef, whoever she is, taking up our spot. So then we gotta bogart the bus and just make the whole bus our spot. And then other people don't agree with it.
Nah, it can't be too many people. We can't have it all stuffed up. We get a couple buses so we can put, you know, we can even it out. If you're gonna spend a lot of time on something, you gotta be comfortable, you know.
Some people on my bus, while everybody's sleeping, watch hard porn. And I ain't gonna say who, but it ain't none of the rappers. And it's the first time the clips have been over in Europe. And, you know, we knew Jay was going out, so we reached out.
I just like the way they came in the game, so I appreciated that.
He was like, yo, you know, I'd love for y'all to come out with us, da da da, blah, 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 blah. He made it happen.
I like the job they did this year.
I've seen the fans do, seen a girl put a shirt up, you know, in short chest. Like sometimes they're just so happy, they're just throwing things up, or I saw a bra up on stage, somebody threw a bra on stage, somebody threw panties on stage, you know. but that stuff happens here and there.
I told him it's a small thing, but in the big scheme of things, it's a family thing that we do together. It keeps the whole family together, so they have to drink hot toddies with me after the show every night. It's me and my girlfriend, me and my girlfriend. I'm not engaged. Nah, we cool.
Blueprint 2 is the dynasty for life.
Holla at your boy!
It's R-O-C, niggas! It's R-O-C, niggas! It's R-O-C, niggas!
My name is Lenny S, and I played a DJ on the tour.
Let's go!
Everyone appreciates every single minute that you're up on that stage, and it's an incredible feeling. When we put a show together, Jay usually puts everything together. Sometimes we do it collectively. He basically knows how to put it together real well, and I just follow the lead. When we do the show, we put a list together. I usually keep the list on the side of me, because Jay does tend to forget here and there. You know, it's a lot to deal with. He has to remember all those songs every day. Sometimes, like I said, we switch up the set list. So, you know, he'll just look around to me and I'll give him a little signal or cue on what song it is next. Sometimes we have signals for certain songs. It's like if we're going to do a Dynasty song with everybody, I'll just put up the Dynasty sign. When we do Song Cry, just do this.
Ooh, I want to sing a song to some, I think her right there, see? Yeah. I think we're going to sing to you tonight.
I can't see them coming down my eyes, so I got to make the song cry.
There's always songs that's more introspective on the album.
I can't see it coming down my eyes.
I just took like a lot of different things, a lot of different relationships that I went through, and just wrapped it all up in one.
Jay's very, 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 very picky person. You know, like he's a perfectionist, and he's very professional, and I just pray I don't make any mistakes and, you know, make sure everything's straight. And he usually tells me a good show.
This is a gift and a curse. It works both ways, you know what I'm saying? Like, On one level, you know, you reach really far when people like really just want to know where you was, like where you was last night. Like, you know, you reach like high levels when they talk about it.
Take them to church. In the heart of the
city. I'm not engaged. Nah, we cool.
You a couple?
We cool.
Did you spot the Beyonce lookalike in the front row? Ha ha ha. Holy feet, the CD of Bigs, me and my
bitch. Watch it on the cloud, pretending to be that shit. Oh, what Beyonce look like? I seen the girl with the sandy hair in it. I showed up in that self-doubt bucket. Everything got fuzzy and I don't remember that, but I don't remember you. My thing about war is like, you know, everyone loses. You know what I'm saying? Somebody's gonna lose a family member. Both sides, definitely. So if it's weapons of mass destruction, yes, absolutely. But if it's anything else, if it's war, if it's for oil, if it's anything else, then I say you should just iron it out. I can't be a politician. I'm too real. You know, there's only one real politician ever, Clinton. You know, that's why everybody related to Clinton. Smoked weed, he played instruments, he got head under the desk. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's real. Like, a lot of times politicians, they stand in front of you on TV, they never done anything. You're like, nothing? Like, you've never done anything in your life? Nothing wrong? Like, jaywalk? Nothing? I don't believe you. I can't relate. You know what I'm saying? Man, I hate photo shoots and all that. I only got one pose.
Nothing! You ready? Let's go get him. Look for me. Doing what we like to do. Eyes behind shades, this necklace, the reason all of my days been blind days.
Everybody imagines that rap stars just come in and they're pampered and they're, you know, get to their luxury suite in the hotel room and there's champagne everywhere.
We have some Cristal in Switzerland.
It could be tough on the road. You know, we have to travel on a bus sometimes. You know, if we're not flying, we're traveling on a bus.
Got on the bus, watched Pulp Fiction.
It could be bumpy, you know, you have to sleep in a bunk.
And we got here I'm 6 in the morning.
Travel for hours.
Hey, guys.
We'll just come back tired, man.
Had a half a breakfast and worked out.
You know, he has a trainer. He works out with his trainer. So, like, he's always working. Then he has to do press all day.
Did about 18 interviews. He told me 3.
Could be coming out in there sometimes.
You know, some on camera, some off, some radio, some newspaper. What's going on?
It's cool. This is just the greatest day of my life, man.
You're nervous too, huh?
Yeah.
No, the number one with Biggie. It's perfect, yeah. Man. Gave me goosebumps.
All right. What's going on?
Yeah. Concert was the bomb.
The bomb. Thank you.
Surely is.
And do the show, after party, hotel.
Here I am.
And then all over again.
Let's start right here.
Yo, can I get up? Till we get this from all of my niggas who don't love hoes. They get no dough. Can I get up?
I was here for a month. I was on vacation. I was like up, like I was in Italy and I was in the south of France. You know what I'm saying? Ran into Mariah and Capri. We went out to Franco's garden.
Hello, I am Franco from Capri.
That's from the best garden in the world.
Yeah. Everything is from his garden. This guy garden must be the size of Brooklyn.
This is all fruit from my garden.
And the plates from his garden, too.
Yeah.
I went to a tennis match over in London, seen the Williams sisters play, ran into Quincy Jones and Bono. I met Bono back in Nice, somewhere around there.
It was very interesting.
Went over to his house. We had lunch, talked all day about everything from music to religion to Africa to Brooklyn to Marcy. You know what I'm saying? It was cool.
It was quite a big deal for me.
He's just one of the best rappers out there.
Jay-Z is the realness of hip-hop.
It's like the rawest and realest form of hip-hop.
I love the entertainment of it.
Jay-Z is pound for pound, one of the best rappers ever.
There's very few people who could continuously put out amazing songs, and he continues to do that over and over and over again.
I'm still doing it.
And he's also just a really smart, good person. I really like him as a person and as a talent.
His flow is as he likes to say, timeless.
I love him. I love Jay-Z. He's hot.
You can do nothing but respect a man who speaks knowledge and speaks wisdom from experience.
He's definitely in my top 5.
Takes you back a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Acapellas, he does the whole thing, so.
You know, he's unique, and he's found a way to be an enterpriser as well with his own record label and his own clothing line. And, I mean, he needs his own car, the Jay-Z.
It's about the music, you know what I'm saying?
He knows how to make a hit record.
For the most part, I just try to come and just get you the music.
Yeah, you need your own car. That's what you need to work on next, Jay-Z. The Z. The Jay-Z.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
I love, excuse me.
Damn. So contagious, so contagious. Have my baby, let's just make it. Lady,
you gotta pump the Jay to this.
What's your name?
Can't roll the blunt up to this one.
Ooh,
oh.
So hot, try.
It's crazy.
He's reappropriated kind of some very odd things and given them that, you know, that sort of aura that hip hop can give things. From use of sort of soul singers to, you know, stuff from Annie.
People will do anything to get the Jay into Bleek into Beanie sometimes. I try to avoid it. You know, they'll try to come with you back or, you know, all sorts of things. Try to show you a good time. But, you know, you just have to avoid those things and just, you know, have fun.
That's not definitely a scam. Then he did that.
Yeah.
if you rap, you better R-E-S-P-E-C-T me. I got the friendship that love the friendship.
That's so nice. Look at that, man. Boy, they got love for you. I thought I heard they didn't give you nothing.
I love girls, 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 girls.
In the set with Big Pimpin' because it's just so fun. It seems like the festive, just high note to end the whole thing on.
What we doing, y'all? We doing spinning cheese. We doing O-B-L-A-D.
Tea drinking after the show really came about in Europe.
Tea with a little bit of Hennessy and honey.
I told him it's a small thing, but in the big scheme of things, it's a family thing that we do together. It keeps the whole thing. So they have to drink hot toddies with me after the show every night.
Okay, I got the hot toddy. I'm being nosy now. Burn it. See y'all later.
Burn it up.
All of y'all need to one yourself. Come on, one yourself. I mean,
green. Blueprint 2 is the dynasty for life.